is Toe Beans? Let's find out. Ahem. Toe Beans. The pink squishy pads on the underside of an animal's paws, particularly a cat's, so named for their resemblance to jelly beans.
Oh, that is Jackson Galaxy giving us a little cat lesson. You know him from Animal Planet's long-running hit show, My Cat from Hell, and now he's bringing a feline-focused event here to Las Vegas, specifically designed for cat lovers of all shapes, sizes, and stripes. Look at this, I have a kitten. And here to explain more about it is the man behind it all, Mr. Jackson Galaxy. Oh, no, oh, no, oh, no,
oh, no, oh, no. You're going to lose
it? I like you. I like you. Stay with me.
Come here, baby.
Oh, too much talking.
This is Meow-Me, and this is Turtle. Oh, and they're both from Nevada SPCA, and they're up for adoption.
They are?
Yeah. And, you know, I'll be on hand this weekend to try to get them adopted out.
So tell us about this event.
Yes.
It's a cat camp.
Cat camp. Yeah, no, cat camp is an event that we started in New York 3 years ago, and we have grown it and getting ready to expand it. We're trying to balance the idea of entertainment, education, empowerment. We try to go into places like Vegas, celebrate all the work that you guys have done in the animal welfare world, and bring a little light to it, and have a huge party with kittens. And like I said, we're going to be taking 12 of these guys. SPCA is bringing over 12 of them for adoption on Sunday over at Cat Camp.
So that's so cool, and it's happening at the industrial event space. Mm-hmm. So I want to talk a little bit about, what do you say to people? First of all, this is a really cool event, and I haven't seen anything come through Vegas like this. We get a lot of dog stuff, but not that much cat stuff.
No.
They need some love, too.
Of course they do.
But what do you tell people when they say, I'm more of a dog person?
I was just having that conversation with somebody over there.
Really?
Because the question you ask is why. Why are you not a cat person? And usually the answer is exactly the answer I got. I hope I'm not throwing her under the bus, but the answer is, because they don't show love like dogs do.
Mm-hmm.
And that's the problem. We compare them to dogs. We don't give them their own sort of light to stand in. I mean, look at this face. How do you not give this face the light to stand in? We judge them because they don't roll over on their backs, they don't wag their tails, they don't, like, the world doesn't revolve around us, and we don't know how to relate to that. But that's what I'm here for, to teach.
And you do teach a lot on your show. I hope you like me, Meow-Me. You do. Do you have any tips? Because on your show, you help cats and their owners kind of if they're dealing with some bad behavior. And I learned something. This.
Yeah, there you go.
The slow blink.
That's very good. You did great. Yeah, the slow blink is what I use to communicate to cats. What you do is, and this actually works for a lot of different species of animals, you close your eyes slowly to them, open it up again. I say it's the cat, I love you, because if you're not actually speaking, it would go, I love you. So you think that way.
Oh.
Very slow closing, very slow opening. And most times, cats, when you're going back and forth with them like that, will return that blink to you. And that's when you know you're in.
You're in
with the cat. You guys just said you love you, and now you can go on your honeymoon.
Yeah. Oh, I'm going to start doing that to people.
Huh. I can't even tell you how many times I get blinked at when I'm walking down the street. Yeah, it's creepy.
It's like your own little handshake.
If you meet me, don't do it. Please. Yeah.
Thank you so much for coming in. And guys, here's some more information on that event. Again, it's happening this Saturday and Sunday at the Industrial Event Space. For tickets, head to catcamp.com. Thank you, Jackson, for coming in.
My pleasure.